Sclerosing lymphangitis of the penis is a bit scary to the affected because without any warning signs, a cord-like swelling appears around the tip of the penis, more precisely at the coronal ridge just underneath the glans. When you touch it, it is hard like an uncooked spaghetti. What is this? Who gets it? And most importantly, how do you get rid of it? This is what I am going to talk about in this video. My name is Stefan Buntrock and I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. First of all, what kind of spaghetti is this? It's a blocked and inflamed lymphatic vessel underneath the penile skin. When we talk about the circulating fluids of the body, I think most of you are familiar with blood and blood vessels. You might have heard about arteries and veins, but from the conversations with my patients, I know that many have never heard about the lymphatic system of the body. This system is connected to the bloodstream, but has vessels of its own. Lymph nodes are part of this system. Inside these vessels, there is lymphatic fluid, which has a clear and watery appearance. The lymphatic system is part of the immune system of the body. It helps in managing hydration of the body, and it is also involved in fat absorption from the food that you eat. The penis is likewise connected to the lymphatic system. So that stiff, worm-like structure that forms in sclerosing lymphangitis is a lymphatic vessel. Because of the blockage of lymphatic flow, there is a sudden onset. The condition is painless, and most probably this is why it is likely to be underreported. Because patients may be too embarrassed to go to the doctor. They might think, maybe it disappears on its own. And that's the good news, it does. Most lesions resolve within days to a few weeks. But what causes it? Most probably the reason is vigorous sexual activity or masturbation. That's the most widely accepted hypothesis because the cases that have been reported often are connected to that. And it fits into the typical age groups who are at risk. Cases usually happen between the third to fourth decades of life when sexual activity is at its peak. Even though it disappears on its own, it is recommended to abstain from sexual activity until it has resolved. If necessary, anti-inflammatory drugs such as ibuprofen may be used. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.